when you miss, you lose the turns. That just sounds like made up shit when you're at your friend's house and they just make something up. I touched you. No, you didn't, because my hand was on my belt, so it doesn't count because that's a special superpower. You can't just make shit up. At no point has the game ever told me if I miss, I lose both my turns. This thing does seem strong as fuck, though. Damn it! There's a lot of skip text, though. Not at the beginning of the game. Now! But I am like, I only started skipping text like 12 hours into the game. If you're gonna give me new mechanics like 12 hours into the game, you're either a bad game or you're Xenoblade. That is the only things you can be. If you give me new stuff that's like normal basic combat shit 12 hours into the game. I won't catch this thing, but I don't think I'm gunsta. I think it's going to fuck me real bad. Dude, this thing is scary as fuck. Please turn the other direction. Oh, that turned the direction. All right, I'm going one more try and then we're gonna run the other direction when this doesn't work. No, no. Oh, it didn't work. Protect me, Chewie. Please don't attack with the same attack you immediately did last time. It attacked with the same attack it immediately did last time. Okay, cool. Well, I'm out of here. Nah, fuck you. You're bullshit. See you later. I don't want to fucking wipe my entire team fighting that thing. Depends on the game, Okami. You're constantly learning. But are you learning core game mechanics halfway through the fucking game? Core game mechanics. Might be OBS bugging. No, don't tell me it's doing it again. I'm gonna kill myself. Do you hear me? Sure. Oh, you know what I just realized? I realized I put... Wait, what? She has a Rhyperior? Alright. Of course, it's two at once. Oh, that's three at once, I just realized. That's super fun. Oh god. Well, Chewie did. And yes, I'm well aware that that Electivire or whatever can just Thunder Punch me. Or just Thunder Wave? That's not cool, bro. Woo! Oh, okay, doesn't get to go twice. That's fine. Wait, how's it not very effective? I thought Koops was... Why do they both get to go twice? It didn't fucking say that! Oh my god. Your grass. Oh no, I know why he took extra damage from the fire deer. I just don't know why it didn't wasn't very effective when he got hit with the thunder punch. Alright, so on the right, it tells me that I get to go, then Electivir, then I get to go. So basically what that means is I'll get to go once, and then they'll butt-fuck me four times. Cool, got it. I understand now. I understand everything. Pokemon broken? No, I'm just being a salty bitch because this game doesn't make any sense. Grass is strong again. Oh, so it like neutrals, it cancels out. Oh, right. I knew that. Fuck. Her face is like annoyingly cutesy. Shit. I might be in a bad spot. Braviary? When it just said it. Oh, okay. Now I get to battle yet another Pokemon. Oh boy. My only electric type Pokemon doesn't listen to me. So. Why would you use Roost? Okay, I guess this is gonna keep using Roost. Is the music off? Oh yeah, it turned off. Oh, did I pause it? I paused it for the video. That's what it was. I forgot to turn it back on. Kill this motherfucker, or you're gonna miss.
Dumbass.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Wait, what? Is it just gonna sit there and use Roost over and over again? Don't agile style use Roost. What the fuck? What? Why is this the only thing this is doing? Stop healing yourself. What? Why? What is happening? Okay, if that's the only thing you're gonna use, I'm gonna see if Blackheart will listen to me. Maybe he'll do one move I want him to do. Dude, you are huge. Oh! He used it! Please don't. Oh, he what? Please listen to this one. Wow, he's actually listening. Why is he listening? I can't believe Braviary. Are you really certain? Like, you're surprised by that? All he did was sit there and heal himself. Blackheart, you did it. Blackheart, you actually listened to commands. That's actually what he's playing on the flute right now, what you hear in the background. Guile's theme, right? Yeah, dude, Guile's theme is so fucking cool. Told you, Mrs. Williams, I wasn't gonna be a complete failure. So now I get Birdo, yeah? Dude, I remember I saw this really funny clip. It was like a hockey game, and if you are not familiar with hockey, fights happen in hockey a lot. And there was literally, I think it was just like at a, you know, random city rink or whatever, and a couple of the players started fighting, and they legit started playing the Guile theme song in the, like, the rink to them fighting. It was amazing. Perfect. Ah, really? You can't just ride on top of him? Ken's theme is a banger too. Yeah. Oh, it's a glide? It's not actually flying, it's just gliding? Man. Are there many problems in flying on top of a bird? And you know what? You'd be right. If I didn't have a rock dinosaur in my pocket. So, I don't know what the problem is. Dude, is this it? That's so amazing that you found it. Oh no, I don't think this is it. Oh shit! Oh, that wasn't it, but that was funny though. Way to go, Paul! What a bitch. I'd turn around and be like, shut up, bitch! I know what I did! Get out unlimited flying in an overworld game? Yes! Are you kidding? Yes! What do you think Tears of the Kingdom was? Skybike! Unlimited flying! It was amazing! Jason! Jason! Dude, you know how convenient flying in an open world game is? Like, fuck. Pretty sure you had energy constraints? False. Doge, absolutely incorrect. You can make something in the game called Skybike. It barely uses any energy, takes you everywhere you need to go, requires three components. I used it for like 80% of the game. And it made it one of the best games of all time. So false. You might have been Were you in Hong Kong when I was playing that? Because you would have easily seen me use that. Is that all that's up here is crunchy salt? That's all that's up here is crunchy salt. I did not see you play Tears of the Kingdom. Yeah, like we used Skybike everywhere. It was amazing. There's so many Pokemon. Do you get the hang of it? Bravery is basically unlimited flying. Is it? So, like, how do you use it for unlimited flying? I see. So you just jump from somewhere up high. I see. Is it this one? Let me see. I think so. No, wait, this is him just putting an overlay, isn't it? Because I don't think it was like a professional game. Dude, look at them going at each other like animals. Oh, they did. Yes, this is it. Dude, you can hear it in the background. Dude, I thought it was just like a local thing. I didn't know it was like a professional game. That's hilarious. Dude, that is truly amazing. Bam, na 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 na. Was this how I got here? Or is this a different cave entirely? This is a different cave entirely, right? Alright, let's do a little exploring. I think Machokes are pretty chill with me being here. He just wants to show off his muscles. What level are you?
I'd want to investigate your anus.
Dude, I dig the Machokes. They just want to show off their big pecs. He got out.
Oh, thanks for the books, Daddy.
Is that a Lucario?
Me and my sister would fight. My brother would play the Mortal Kombat theme for shits and giggles.
That's funny. Dude, I need Pokeballs real bad. I cannot make them. Dude, there are no apricorns in this area. Perfect. I knew I made these. I made feather balls and not wing balls. I'm an idiot. Can you turn around the other way, please? Thank you. Okay, dude. Yeah, didn't see that working. Okay. Get in there, Jason. Oh, he used Carhunch. Don't kill it. Don't kill it. Oh, mama. Holy shit. No music again. Well, I just did the video. Catch it. Hey, we got him. Why didn't it ask me to use my sneeze alert? What was that? Was that a Pokemon? What made that noise? Oh, you know what? I should probably heal Jason. So cold in the warehouse tonight that someone can rob me with a water gun and I'll give up everything. It's too fucking cold, man. Just take it. I'm surprised there isn't anything up here. Sick. Dude, why are Apricorns so hard to get? No! Does that mean I caught it? Did I catch it or did I get away? I think that means I did not catch it. It's mad. I think apricorns. Yeah, but I only come across like one out of every five trees as an apricorn. Damn it, Blackheart! What do you mean pretended not to notice? Come on. No, Blackheart, please! Just listen to me! Why does everything have close combat? Just need to throw ball. No, I have to pay attention to what trees I'm throwing balls at, because then it gives me tons of berries I don't need, and my inventory is just full. And I'm telling you, it's like one out of every four were actually apricorn trees. You know, go great with Pokemon's battle, the 90s X-Men theme. Oh God, not the 90s X-Men theme. It's a good song. You used up all of your trainer work in that last fight. Dude, I really did. Like, I just kept pretending not to notice me, bro. This is like the first time there's ever been a ton of apricorns. I have so many materials for Pokeballs, just never any Pokeballs. What's up, homie? God damn it. Is that a Machamp? Oh, that's an Alpha Machamp. Oh no. Buddy. Okay, good. Look at his back muscles. He's so ripped. He got out. A space-time distortion. Alright. Do this shit. I just realized I put Lancer out there. I don't think that was a good idea. It is most definitely not a good idea. Yep, he's dead. Yeah. 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 And we're gonna miss at least one of these. Fed Lancer to the dogs. I certainly did. Catch him, you fat bitch! Damn it! Okay. I'm just gonna kill him. And by that, I mean it's gonna miss. Jesus Christ. I like that leveling up gives them a little bit of health. Oh, Giga Impact. Are we gonna get some fuck? Giga Impact is what all the cool alphas use? Yeah. Oh, I remember. Trust me, I've had it shoved in my anus enough to know. Are we battling now? Oh no, we're just going right to it. Okay, cool. Ba-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da- Not gonna lie, this boss fight I died a lot in.
That's a huge bitch!
Why is he so large? I really wanted all the Avalok this big. Oh no. I've played a Dark Souls game before. I was too late. But you know what? This is fine. Metlium, I don't know what this is. Are they not supposed to be this big? Galaga Hell gameplay. I mean, I do love bullet hells. I gotta be honest, Doge, I'm not, I ain't seeing it. Oh god. Woo! I should have just kept throwing the balls at him. Matter of fact, I think that's what I am gonna do. Like, this is way easier. Rather, I'm sorry, the cocaine. Oh, Jesus. Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah! Well, that doesn't hardly seems fair. Yeah, baby game. Made by babies for babies. Leon, I'm assuming you're a fan of Pokemon. Otherwise, why would you be here? Doge. Skill issue. Sorry, I have to. You guys hit me with it every 5 seconds. Sometimes I have to hit back with it. I love this game in particular. I can see why. Like, I'm not usually the biggest fan of Pokemon games, but there's enough in this that's very different that it does feel like a new experience. So I do dig that. It is funny, though, like, all of these big bosses, you basically don't need, like, you don't need to fight it with a Pokemon. It's just all talking. Dude, I just now realized that's his chest hair on his fucking titties. Quelled every last frenzied noble. The spam is close up now or what? No way of knowing for sure, though Rift does seem perhaps a lot smaller somehow. Like, 7 fights in this game. There's like 7 fights in this game and you can lose 4 of them. What do you mean you can lose them? If you lose some of these, does it just progress anyways? Damn it. I probably need to farm some rank. Yeah. Fuck. Okay. Like a hot spring? There's just Lickitungs and Machokes in a hot spring? And a Machop? You lose any battle against Akari and Bolo in the story? Oh, really? That's funny. I did not know that. Like, why? Why? Why does that hit that rock? That makes zero sense. Oh, well, this is just not a fun fight. Have you caught on it? Yeah, the purple monkey? Yes. Monkey. Yes, I have indeed. It's kind of fucked up. They were all relaxing, having a good time, and I just caught them all. It's kind of fucked up. There's a way to make it go up more. Oh my god, this is gonna make finding apricorns way easier. I've caught one of these though. I'm very grateful it's not wasting my time. Can't go any further. Oh. Okay. Being able to throw out multiple Pokeballs is very cool too. So this is cute, huh? Oh fuck. Yeah, it's definitely not cute. And it killed itself. It didn't even give me the common courtesy of allowing me to catch it. It just killed itself. It's a baby bird. It's a fucking kamikaze bird. Cute and still hit like a truck, and not if it wants to commit suicide. The Volvorn Bravery is pretty good. Oh, I fought it. Braviary or whatever. If it is good, the person who owns it did not utilize it as such. Look, it's very common where wild Pokemon would rather kill itself than get caught. You can tell me I can't go farther? I love invisible walls. Double-edged suicide is a problem when catching Pokemon, I've noticed. That's not gonna give me nearly enough, I don't think. I need 1600, this is gonna give me like 400. Or 200. Fuck me, dude. Oh, okay, never mind. Well. So Doge, if I were to commit another 6-hour stream to this, what's the likelihood I'd be done with it? In one more stream. Pretty low? Pretty small chance I'd be done in another 6 hours? Things are going the way they are. I don't think you need another rank. Really? I like that. I never caught the Pokemon Thunder wanted me to catch. But I, to be fair, I didn't see it. I do think it shouldn't take more than 6 hours to finish the game. I think 6 hours might be enough for the main story, but definitely not for catching Arceus. But what technically beats the game? Like, main story? Thunder wanted what Pokemon? The Zoroark or whatever? Like, do you get end credits after beating the main story, and then there's just extra stuff afterwards? Credits roll at the end of the main story? Sick. Yeah, Leon, it's not that I'm not enjoying this, but, part of the catch to this stream is I pretty much just play whatever chat makes me play. And my list is very long. So, like, that's just the stuff I have to play. This is the list of things that have been added. Do I not have a list 3 anymore? I thought I did. Okay, list 3 might be broken. So, I basically just try to play every game until I get to end credits. That's nice. Daddy, please. Alright, so something different is happening in the story. I will read some of it now.
We are going to have to act if we want to live in a different world.
Oh, that's the song. I was like, what in the fuck? Stop that. Guile again? Some sort of dreadful energy seems to be pouring from the rift in space-time. Now the entire sky has gone red. I've word from the commander. You're to report to his office at once. The sky's about to go sicko mode. The way the sky has changed, it is ominous. Very ominous indeed. What's this about, commander? You did call us here to discuss the quelling of all nobles, didn't you? That can wait. There is a more present concern here that must be addressed. The first strike of that strange lightning, the one that drove Cleavor into a frenzy, it struck the night that Daddy fell from the sky, did it not? It only seems natural to think that the two events might be linked in some way. Who or what are you really, Daddy, please? What, you're accusing me? Indeed. You came from the rift, as did the lightning. You are connected to these frenzies, are you not? Did you think to gain our trust by quelling the frenzies you yourself brought about? And having gained our trust, what then? What is it you're really after here? Hold on, Commander. There's nothing to suggest Daddy Please has wronged us. Exactly, and besides, do you really think he'd get the sort of fearsome power it'd take to make all this happen? Let me ask you in turn, can you prove beyond a doubt that he is free from guilt? You bitch! I loved you and your mustache! This person is stranger. This stranger appeared out of a rift in space-time. Who here can guarantee he is who he says? Who here can guarantee he is to be trusted? But that's... no one can do that. You're asking us to prove a negative. How about... how is anyone supposed to prove the absence of all doubt? Come on, let's be reasonable. What is Daddy Please supposed to do then? I heard you want to play the day before. What? Sex fuck, what you on about? You'll be given a chance to investigate, blah, 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 but another member of the galaxy team, your main suspect, until you can clear his name. There are those in our village who cannot trust a stranger like you who fell from the sky, and so I must ask you to leave. You are no longer welcome in the galaxy team. Oh, damn! Consider yourself banished from this village until you can explain why these calamities keep happening. Have you not seen it? No. Oh no. Don't tell me it's another shit game. Justice. Justice. Please. Please. I have to play this. It froze. Don't make me do another garbage one. Don't make me do it. It's the most wishlisted Steam game ever, and it launched yesterday. The day before? Let me look at it. What is this? Dude, is it trying to be like a Division sort of thing, but zombies? Dude, I'm not gonna lie, graphically it looks like it should be sound, but it's just not, huh? Oh yeah, dude's in a spot. What the fuck? Why are they running? What? Well, that looks like an experience, doesn't it? That clear, Celine?
Yes, sir.
I've been banished! How can you act so heartless? Don't you believe in Daddy, please? Do not attempt to intervene on his behalf. I will do what I must as the commander of the Galaxy Expedition Team. But I've not forgotten your deeds, nor the unusual skill you displayed. That is why I've chosen to let you walk out of here free rather than clap you in chains. Clap me in chains? He wants to clap me? Justice, so it's really bad, huh? I saw the Steam review says it's mostly negative. You're to be expelled from the village? What, why? Orders are orders. Let's go. This way. Justice, don't make me do it. I've had to deal with so much, Justice. Please don't make me do it. I can't believe they're just kicking me out, man. That's some fucked up shit. Hey, wait, don't they have all my Pokemon that I've caught? Understood. Justice, did you watch the, or did you catch any of the Game Awards stuff? Did you see that, like, Sega remake announcement? Allow it. Then I'll mark you all down as bound for the Fieldlands camp. Safe travels. I woke up at 5:30 and read about them. Dude, the Sega one's pretty sick. Crazy Taxi, Golden Axe. I don't really care about Jet Set Shinobi or whatever the fifth one was. Streets of Rage. Oh, no, I do care about that one. Streets of Rage is also Pog. I don't really care about Shinobi and Jet Set. Blade game? Yeah, but I did make the joke earlier, Justice. Do you remember what happened the last time Arcane made a vampire game? I don't know. No? Oh, okay. It was a little game called Redfall. I'm afraid they both already returned to their respective settlements. Perhaps you should go try to find Leon first. He's likely to be in Grand Tree Arena. Don't die alone out there. That's an order. I will ensure you have all you need to complete the survey of the Committee of Investigation. No, that doesn't sound right. No, Arcane didn't do Redfall. This life you will meet both admiration and abuse from others. I'm pretty sure they did. Bart! Arcane Lion did Deathloop. Deathloop was terrible! Dude, Deathloop was the laziest, most boring game ever. It's cool for like all of an hour until you realize they made you pay $70 for the same level for 30. Let me add something. Dude, I mean, like, I'm excited for a Blade game. I just don't think it's gonna be good. What do you mean? You had RoboCop. Don't you have things? Streets of Rage. Shinobi. Crazy Taxi! And I know you're super excited about that Final Fantasy Apex crossover. I gotta get out of bed. There's such a good chance it won't be good. Yeah. I agree. I would really like it to be good, but yeah, I don't see it. Bird. Yes, bird definitely does make this easier. Oops. I didn't mean to fight that, but okay. Okay. Thank you for participating, Bunnyary. Dude, now I'm crafting balls for days. Although I still don't have an Ultra Ball recipe. That's kind of annoying. Dude, the better traversal is mwah, huge. What in the world did you do? Look at the size of that rift. If lightning starts padding from it, all the Pokemon in here, sweet, are gonna be frenzied. So no one's gonna help me, they're just gonna leave me to fucking hang. Warden Mai might be able to help you though, she's carrying. What? I was looking to find out the Warren Bridge, so we decided to place for her. Now we're finding apricorns for days. This shit makes me horny. And we don't have to obnoxiously fight things we don't want to. You can get in and out just like that. Oh my god. I wish I would have had this stuff from the start. Hey, buddy. Don't pay attention to me. Stop paying attention to me. Let me get behind you. Thank you. I feel like he got out immediately. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, like, they just stand and let me do this. One second. Oh my god. Okay. That might be super effective. It is. And he missed the attack, because of course he did. Why wouldn't he? Just in time for Machoke to do something that will probably do more damage. Uh-oh. Oh, it's only level 26. End it. Derp. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Machop, stop bulking up. Why is the little baby juicing so much? Oh my God, this is so nice. This is the game I want to play. Never mind. Oh! It's a Koop's mom! My mind, what a frightful sky. Such a disturbing sight would be enough to put anyone ill at ease. You don't know what brought this about, do you? I'm trying to find out. Suppose it was too much to expect that you could already have the answer to all this. I heard from our leader what happened. You can't return to that village of yours, can you? But I'm afraid the Diamond Clan cannot be the ones to save you. Diamond Clan could end up at war with a galaxy team if things went badly. I think you would regret that as much as everyone. Great weird deer took a liking to you. I want to know if you missed port, but forgive me, I cannot help you in this. Is this all this part of the game is? Is it's just going to keep sending me to everyone who's going to go, I can't help you. The Pokemon are nonchalant about you walking behind and beating them on the head. But if a Shix or Para just looks at you, they're up for blood. Oh my God, if this isn't time padding, I don't know what is. That's all this is they're just fucking, can't go here, go here, can't go here, go here, can't go here, go here. Oh, there's a little baby Sphinx, Shinx. Oh, look at the sweet babe. This is the side quest part. I mean, I get it. I just wish it was a little more creative than just, hey, go here. No, I can't help you. Hey, go here. Imagine you walking up to Pokemon. That's a bad, bad Shinx. I would never. And just bonk him on the head. Bonk! Looking all over for you, you're at least one of my favorite customers. This is propaganda. A Shix would rob you at gunpoint and steal your clothes before you even turned your back. That's important. This is the latest news. Seems you're quite a pinch. No place for you. I say nothing. Your poor galaxy team has treated you, but do not worry. There are still corners in Hizu's region where you can stash away in secret. I know a spot that would be perfect hideaway, leave it up to me. He's evil, I know it. He's gonna get me in a corner and he's gonna fuck my butt. Oh no, he's ha! You can defend them cool Pokemon by the end of this plotline, that's cool. But you're saying beggars can't be choosers. You to visit Volo's sex dungeon. Checking your work to pest come pester me again, even beneath the bleeding sky, you never change. Always a pleasure, Mistress Kogita? Kogita? Kogaida? Kajaida? I'm gonna call her Miss Kajaida. I'm afraid I'm not here today to learn more about history and the legends. No, Mistress, thank you, just Kajaida. And this is? My daddy, please, is the man of the hour. He's the one who quelled the frenzy of all the Pokemon nobles, believe it or not. Ah, the poor wretch you spoke of, lost in time and space. Dear me, lost one, it seems I'll be able to fulfill my duty at long last thanks to you. Indeed, I'm a guide to you, lost one, for the task of preventing great disaster falls to you. The rift in space-time must be mended, lest time and space themselves thrown out of balance.
But come, you may enter my hideaway. Oh!
Her hideaway? Thank you. just had an ad for Gangs of Sherwood. What the fuck is Gangs of Sherwood? What's happening, Apollo? How are you doing this morning? Other than seeing Gangs of Sherwood, I don't know what the fuck that is. Space-time rift is said to be a portal to innumerable other dimensions. In what such realm, far and farther still from ours, dwells Almighty Sinnoh?
He expands from antiquity to eternity and expands to all sides above and below. What the fuck?
Time traces the path we tread from here and out of the future. Sinnoh is a gimpy-ass advert. Well, Twitch does like to throw out some gimpy-ass adverts. Well, space yawns all-encompassingly, surrounding us in every direction. You see, don't you? The two together, time and space, comprise all creation in the universe. How can one claim that either is greater than the other, as those two clans do? Perhaps the truth is clearer to a wanderer such as you, one who has known other sages, other ages. Now listen, Lost One, here's what you must do. Each of you holds three lakes of great importance, Lake Verity, Valor, and Audacity. Acuity? What was it? What did it say? Verity, Valor, and Acuity. Complete the trials set to you. Oh, okay, so I gotta do three. Okay. I doge. So if I were to stop now, 6 hours would be enough, you think? So the old words, a bit of steer too, I do not know. And regardless of their truth, I am bound to pass them on. How callous of my ancestors to leave their legends to their children without a thought for the hardship it would cause them. But here we are, you know your duty, and you do it, won't you? Yes? I like duty. There is nobility in knowing what must be done and seeing to it. See the location of the three lakes marked on your arc phone. Mistress Kajida, got a lovely workbench there. If you need materials, we're glad to help. I'm always happy to do business with you. Do about that indeed. Abba! What was that cry? Have we now lost a Pokemon as well as a lost child? Okay, maybe he's not evil. Are my pastures out here now? Who did you teleport from, little fellow? Got a letter addressed to you, Daddy, please. This is gonna be from... what's her name? You may use my Pokemon as a go-between to access the pastures in Jubilee Village. I've also ensured that you'll be able to utilize our base camps without an issue. I have every confidence in your ability as an Adept Survey Corps member to bring this bizarre situation under control promptly. Celine. Okay, yeah. I like Celine. She's cool. How does everyone know I'm here? If you undermine the commander's direct orders, relations would grow strained. Long story short, we want to help, but without drawing attention, so it'll just be one of us. It's her, it's me or her, it's up to you. I mean, does it matter? I'm gonna go with the dude, bro. Sure. Leftover. I'm not someone scraps. I will keep watch on the commander. I imagine I'll hear something useful from him. And lucky chosen one comes with us to the lakes. We can fill you in on the details as we go. Oh, Ace, I see you playing that Mario RPG. Good job. You should read the rivers to visit. Right, we better get a move on. No time to waste. I'll meet you wherever you decide to go. We'll be in hot water if we were seen traveling together. Okay, cool.